JP, tell us who's going to win the game tonight.
Mate Ma’a Tonga, of course. Welcome back to Ōtāhuhu, the little kingdom of Tonga here in Aotearoa. Now, I'm joining now by Graham, who was one of the coaches for the team. Graham, who's going to win the game?
Well, I'm backing Tonga. I think it's a great opportunity. History is there for the making, isn't it? And if they focus on what makes Tonga strong for 80 minutes, they're a good chance to bring it away.
Fantastic. And one of the original players from the original team, boy, a very good morning to you.
Good morning.
Yeah. Who's going to win the game?
Mate Ma’a Tonga means you have to tie for Tonga. Yeah. So you tie on the field, Tonga will win. Thank you.
Over to you, boy.
Okay.
Hiya!
Mate Ma’a Tonga!
Hiya!
Ofalahi atu from Ōtāhuhu.
Thank you so much, John. Thank you, John. And oh my goodness, the spirit. I've seen so many, you know, flags hanging out of cars this week. I almost got stabbed in the eye, but what a wonderful spirit the Tongan fans and the other island fans masquerading as Tongan fans have brought to this week. All the best to Tonga.